Pressing a button at Washington, President Roosevelt stopped the construction of the $75 million San Francisco-Oakland Bridge in California, providing work for thousands of men.
It is an honor to initiate the construction of the greatest bridge ever built, the largest construction job undertaken in the United States this year, the bridge between San Francisco and Oakland. Because it brings additional employment to thousands of men and women who are getting the material ready, and to another 6,000 or 7,000 more people who will work directly on the job of construction. I think we can well say that this huge undertaking, which is to be followed by many other useful improvements through the medium of the Public Works Program, symbolizes the upturn that has come to our industrial life in the United States.